Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to bang.
What?
King is here again for all matter. What really happened now? My wife, she cleaned the floor and she asked me to close the back door. She left it open. Then I just think twice that right now I want to prank her because she doesn't like dog. She's sleeping at this moment. So what is going to happen? She will think that a dog come into my house because she doesn't like dog. Anytime I go to shopping or going outside, when she sees dog, she's really afraid. This is a big opportunity. Big opportunity to prank her because she has been pranking me for all three times. This is my opportunity for me to prank her. I've been waiting for this time. Thank God, this is the exact time. Guys, before I go on this video, I'll make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video. The whole wide world. That is gonna be boom, bam, boom. This is me. It's going to be extraordinary prank today. Let's go.
Let's go. And when she sleeps, I love this time.
Okay, I'm gonna set the dog sound with my phone. Just guys, just give me some few minutes. I'm going to set up a camera in the room. So she put behind the camera. It's just come on, okay? Thank you.
A few minutes later.
Let me try my best, okay?
Honey, can we call the police? I can't take Chris from this, please.
Okay, let me give you.
You want to call the police?
But the police are not going to do nothing.
The police! Stop telling me the police is not going to do nothing! I'm going to call the police! I'm going to call the police!
Honey, don't call the police! You don't call the police!
Give me the phone. We have to call the police. We have to give me the phone. Please give me the phone. I'm scared.
Easy. Okay? Take a break.
No, take a break. We have to call the police. I wish I could have shut the door myself. I could have trusted you.
Let me call the police. Yes, call the police.
Yeah,
yes, call the police.
You let the dog in. Oh, my goodness.
Please.
Don't touch me, please.
It's okay.
Don't touch me.
It's okay.
Please, don't
talk. It's okay.
I'm scared.
Okay, it's okay. Easy. The dog will leave.
Oh, no, we have to leave. You have to call the police.
Don't worry.
Don't tell me, don't worry. What is the wrong door? It's happening now. Please, don't call me.
But it's not coming.
Oh, my goodness. I have to. Oh, no,
what is coming? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Stop calling. Okay.
Don't touch me. I'm scared, only I'm scared.
I'm sorry.
Please,
you
have to do something.
Okay, let me go there. Just hold on, no? Let me go and see how it looks like, no? Let me go down to the kitchen or to the city room. Let me see what's going on there. Okay? I'm coming.
Don't be so cool, please.
Don't worry. Don't be scared. I will do that. I know your life, dog. I will do that, okay? Just take a breath, big breath. I'll be back, okay? Just go yourself. Happy, prank me for 3 times,
honey,
but today my one was so great.
Leave me alone.
Say hello to your husband. Yeah?
No, hello to your husband.
Come on.
No,
say hello to your husband. Yeah? Let me say,
okay,
you are pranking for 3 times.
Nah. This is not the way I prank you. You know, this is dangerous.
Sorry,
you can't do this to me.
I'm sorry. I was scared.
I can't even break
you. I'm sorry.
You know, this is very dangerous.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to do
it
this.
Hurt me, man.
No, it's very, very
dangerous.
But you hit me. I'm feeling sorry for my goodness.
But you hit me.
I was thinking.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, goodness, God.
Sorry.
That's on me. It's very, just, very risky.
Just a prank, you know?
Now you switch off the lights.
Just look at the door.
I don't want to
take
see.
A look.
No. Switch off the light, please.
Just take a look.
Take it away. Take the camera.
Come on.
Honey.
I had the camera.
Where's the camera?
I can show you. I had it somewhere. Okay, what's going to happen? I promise you, I'm not going to post it, no? Alright? Okay? You say that?
Yes, I do. But okay, I'm
not gonna post it, okay?
I'm scared.
Oh my goodness, I'm scared. You're too scared. I know you don't like dog, you know? It's not like you don't like dog, I know you don't really.
I was sweating. It was like, oh my
goodness. Sorry for that. But I'm gonna do that, you know? I need to do it. Sorry, honey. Just take it easy, you know? It's just the front. I'm here with you. It's not gonna hurt you. Even if the dog come in here, I'm gonna fight with you, you know? You know what I'm saying? Come on, take it easy. Just a prank, you know? So guys, I've done it. And I thank you for watching this video. Once again, do you wanna hear the sound of the dog? That is a very big prank. I know my wife doesn't love this prank, but what am I going to do? I've done it. I've said sorry to her. Honey, are you not going to say something to your audience? Come on, babe. Come on. Just say something. Come on. Come on. They love you, don't they? No, they love you.
I'm fine.
Just say something. Just say something. Just say hi to them. Come on. So guys, make sure you like this video, share this video around the whole wide world, and make sure you watch this video to the end and our previous video. So see you soon. Bye from now. Remain blessed. All I say, we love you, and my queen love you too. Bye.